Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? This is Prophet Gaming, and we're back in the RoboCop series, Rogue City. I believe we're on part 11. We're getting closer towards the end of the game, so let's get it. Lego? Let me see something here. Continue. All right.
He's waking up. Oh no. What do we do?
It's like he's on the toilet.
Easy. Stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted RoboCop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. RoboCop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer.
Back from the dead.
So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here.
With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire!
She's right! I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it. But let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
This
the guy's
is bad.
Nuts, man. He lost his mind.
Can we do anything about it? I mean, we've all been fired.
Never stopped us before. But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Squad up. Yo, we squatted up, bro. Let's go.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
I ain't doing
sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning
Squad
up this mess.
Hold up. Let's go. Let's jog it.
Whoa, that's a lot of incoming calls.
Crazy.
So, you've been Murphy's substitute partner?
I guess so.
Don't worry. I've heard good things about
you,
officer.
Faster than him. Oh, shit. Yes. Definitely want to get out of this police station so I can go out there and kick some ass. Defeat the crime wave. Look at us. Detroit's on fire, guys.
My God, look at this place.
Wow, man. It's amazing.
Could things get any worse?
Nope. It's like a zombie apocalypse, yo. Wow, man. Look at the ray tracing.
The stage
look
is
at
the
graphics.
The riverfront.
We are almost there.
I'm about to body something.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass! Aye!
Nay?
Nay? Nay, nay.
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Not this cop. Not RoboCop.
Free, scumbags!
Freeze, dirtbags.
Come get some!
Fuck out of here, man. Next. Move. Next. Save that fucking mayor, man. Wait. We're not pushing through anything until I get mine. Oh, I love the music. Oh, man, it's so epic. The music is so epic. What's up, Mayor? Mayoral?
That's that damn OCP, isn't it? They want to ruin the city because their guy lost the election. But I won't let them do that. People voted for me, I owe them that. So, officer, tell me what's the situation.
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
What about those damn robots, though? Can we use them to protect the city?
They're under Wendell's full control.
Ugh, murders and criminals! That's what OCP is. But there must be something we can do.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Atanowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
Nice.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
Nope.
No.
Your old cop's an OG, son. Oh, these guys, they're gonna get tore up from the floor up, son. Watch out, man. You're gonna get yourself killed, homie.
Any advice on how to deal with them?
Yep. Step aside.
I have considered it.
Thank you. Easy money, bro. Whoa. Easy money. Thank you. Beast mode, son.
Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Right. That's what I was made for.
Murphy, all hell broke loose. People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop.
Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do.
Thirdly, I got you, homie.
The mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up a dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. Too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Tin Man.
It's Ronnie, for Ronnie's Grocery. They're trying to burn down my store, but I know. I can't get out!
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help you. Your donut price is a criminal!
Testifying criminal.
Get inside and save some people.
I tried to pull her out.
Aww.
I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Oh God, I can't open the door!
Don't worry about it.
Someone help me! I can't open the damn door!
What the?
Oh God! Thank you!
Watch out for smoke, citizen.
Citizen. Protect the innocents. Someone's up there. Can I walk through this? Yes, I can. Easy peasy, baby. Fire don't do nothing to me.
Go to the exit. Your safety is a priority.
Right.
But I can't! Oh, God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Please, help me find her!
I got you, Holmes.
Gail, where are you?
Is that you? I've been waiting. I've been waiting so long.
I will get you out.
Just You're breathe.
Back. Came back for me, Mike.
Get her ass out.
I told you to go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
Now go.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess.
Video store. The problem is, they're using real bullets. Please send help.
It's only a matter of time before they find me.
Oh, God, I breached you. I hope not every police officer is fired. I need help. I'm being held hostage by some punks in my laundromat. They're drugged out of their minds. There's no reasoning with them. Sarah, please.
No, you won't. You can't kill me. I'll kill you, though. That's damn straight. Gotta give him the proper send-off. You know? Give him the proper send-off. Blah, blah, blah. Wait, what? Nigga. Don't ever do that. Don't ever grab me up. Fuck out of here, man. What's wrong with you, man? You grab him up. Fuck you doing, man. Huh? What you doing? What you thought this was? Just for thinking I was something to play with? You're dead. Hold on. Let me load up on some juice. Yeah, no. Ever come at me wrong, son. What's wrong with you, man? Next.
I'm hit.
Enjoy that, bro. Enjoy it. Middle, son. Yo. Hold on. First of all, don't. Enough of this nonsense, man. Who's that busting shots at me like that, man? I need to know. Who's the one doing the shots? Where is he? Bodied. Everyone got bodied in here. Save one. Save one idiot. I just want to hear shots, like, y'all heard that too, right? Let me take a shit, hold on. Oh wait, no, there's no toilet, right? No legitimate toilet for RoboCop. There you go, enjoy that. Okay? Okay, pumpkin? Okay. Do we have a deal? Let me see something, guys. Just want to see something. He got bodied, bro. So I came through here. I came in the door. I said it before. I can jump down, right? Yeah. Robo diddly do. Let's see what's going on over here.
So, did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
Yeah, maple syrup is so important. Let's go save your maple syrup, woman. Guess that's the only place you can get her maple syrup, right? Next. Saving the city. If anybody else come up in here acting crazy, I'm gonna bust shots on them. Matter of fact, give me this. I got you. I got a plan. Yeah. Play games. You'll find out. Everyone will find out. Around to find out. I'm not playing with these dudes. I'm not playing with these clowns, man.
Smoke him out.
Not really. Not really, bro. Not really. Yeah. You think? What did you think was gonna happen? I was just gonna stand there and let you live? Yeah. Right. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. I got a big ass. Oh. Who's shooting me? Yeah. Enjoy that, bro. Whilst you still can. Nice try. Watch this. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm sure it does.
Free me! Good!
Enjoying yourself as much as I am. But party's over. Oh yes, I get to use this. Who else? Next. Yo, who else is shooting at me, bro? Because I want the satisfaction of blowing them up. All right, let's go back here, I guess. So I'm going back to the sewers. Okay. That's what they want.
It's Robo.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sure he'd like to deal with it.
Hello? Explosives detected. Okay. Can't use explosives. Unfortunately. He got real quiet. Let me juice up. Yeah, you heard it.
Just keep planting those bombs. Pipe down.
Plant one bomb.
Flank him!
Oh, damn! That was satisfying. I just had to do it. I'm sorry, guys. I had to do that.
We gotta tell Spike.
Yeah, lock that door, because I'm coming. I'm breaching. I'm breaching, bro. I'm breaching. Enjoy that, bro. The shotgun's gonna be a little sloppy, so I think I'm gonna... And they're moving around a lot, bro. Fuck, they're moving around a lot, bro. Damn. What was that? Oh, what's that? Nice. Okay. That was close. Damn, things would have got real hectic in here. I gotta be careful where I aim, bro. I'm gonna have to use the pistol for a moment. Be careful out here, man. Down here.
I'm not playing any more games!
What's the situation?
Okay, 9, obviously, 6, this is a hard one. Okay, finally.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
I should just shoot this shit though. Just to be spiteful. For making me work so hard. Making me feel like a real bomb diffuser and stuff. You guys, man. Alright. Trying to blow up bridges and shit. What's wrong with y'all, man? So I can pull up the shoddy, the handy dandy shoddy. I don't have it, never mind. Wait, how do I get... Oh, okay, I see it. Like, how do I get over there? Back to the outside world, cuz... I wish a nigga would. I really do. I could use that. Wait. I got the shoddy. Okay. I just can't pull it out right now. Okay. How do I lock that? Lock the door. Barricade it. Have some police presence around it. So nobody comes back in and tries to blow it up. Right? Who is that? Oh.
Me. Good.
What the fuck? Yo. next. Lucky I don't. Ooh, y'all lucky, man. That's all I'm gonna say. Yourself up, bro. It wasn't me.
Hey, cops! Is it true? Are all of you fired? Who's gonna
help? I'm being persecuted because of my art. A bunch of torch heads showed up. They don't like the fact that I only work with the vultures. It's my creative choice who I work with.
Who's shooting at me, bro?
Commencing phase two!
Phase two? What the hell's phase two? Where is he? Thank you. That's phase two.
Thank you.
I know where Wendell was broadcasting from. Turns out that he was right under our nose in Old Detroit, but there's nothing there except condemned buildings.
And the old man's former apartment.
Do you think that old bastard had something going on over there?
This is no...
We'll escort the mayor to safety.
But city's being torn apart, man. Limb for limb. Sucker. Ever try to play me like no sucker, bro? What's up, partner? What's up, big dog? I see you.
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Right.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready.
Bird.
We must defend our city. And you, Murphy.
Bird.
Go get that scumbag.
You got it. I will get the scumbag. Where am I going? Oh, I gotta look for a signal. Gotta look for a signal. So it's over here, huh? Gotta look for the scumbag. But I don't think do it. Why do they got me doing it? Is it because I'm indestructible? Let's check my skill points. Vitality. Alright. What about the capacity to hold health? Is that something that's viable? Let me do this. Let's try this out. Okay. Alright. I'm feeling that. Let me go back. Alright, we're good. Alright. So I can't mess around with that. So we got 19. We got a 22 spot. Let's do that. Let's do a 22. Okay. That was good. We got a 20 spot here. Let's check this things out, guys. Hold on. Alright, we're good. Alright. We got 18. Let's see if I got something more. That's 18. But maybe I have more than 18. We got 16. Okay. Alright. 18. Going straight up and down. What if I just have one going down, though? 17. 19. Let's get it. Boom. And then the other one, what was that? It was 18, right? 22. 17. Going up. Maybe I could do more than just 17. Okay, that's 16. I just need one going up, though. Give me a second, guys. I'm just trying to figure this thing out here. Got a 17 spot. Got an 18 joint. 17. I'm all going up. Okay. Well, We'll figure it out. Gotta find this clown Wendell, man. This Wendell cat. Oh, back to the area where we was before, right? Let me see. Maybe I gotta cut through here. Cut through the fluff. Yeah, something tell me he's down here, man. Yes. I guess I'll fail those then. Screw it.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab.
Yeah,
it
your mother.
It was set up for the afterlife project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps.
You know what that means.
But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap.
Yes, it could be. They might trap me, I don't know. We will see. Okay, there's a door there. What the hell got out? Okay.
Any news?
Wendell is not here. I am looking for anything that could help us find him.
What about the lab?
This is where the bodies were taken. OCP was running there after. I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the code to a locked door.
That is police work at its most basic. Your favorite.
What? Chick what? I just seen something, but I'm just gonna keep going through these computers and see if I find a match. Of course there's no match. It's all locked. Okay. This reminds me of Resident Evil 3. Down at the lab section of the game. Pretty interesting stuff, man. What did I just see over here? Nobody come alive.
The scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator. He hired scumbags and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
Really? You don't think? You don't say. You don't say. Is that a microwave? Found it. Found the code.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
Thanks. We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So, Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
What was here? I think it was a robot of some sort. That music's scary, bro. They got me scared, genuinely. Genuinely scared. Oh! Was it daytime now? Girls.
Check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
Yeah, you better. I'm gonna roll out my own red carpet when I leave everything. Blood trails.
Money, buzz, drugs, and
I'm telling you.
I'm gonna leave a blood trail. A red carpet. I need to take that radio and break it. So I keep playing the same song. Girls, 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 girls.
No.
No points. That's all you're worth, though. Points. It's about to go down. I can just spell, man. Somebody's gonna get hurt really bad. I can tell. Wow, there he is.
Alex Murphy.
Yeah, it's me.
You didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire?
It's the nice.
Most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. Yeah. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop.
Well, smoking kills.
I love
you finally
this guy.
Took care of that, huh?
I love him, man.
We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Good luck, man.
Let's get this over with. Finish that persistent bastard!
It won't take long. In the meantime, make the transfer. There won't be a second reminder.
Damn, Brody. Damn right you're here. You know who you're dealing with?
Can you believe this metal fuck? He is still standing.
That's right.
Just keep him busy, sir. We're preparing a full-blown attack behind the gate.
There you go, buddy. Enjoy that. Wait, where am I getting hit from? Oh. Next. What am I aiming at? I know y'all don't want it.
You just taken my deal. You could have your own life back. That is all you, stubborn like a mule. Can you put him out of his misery, like now?
Who said I was miserable?
Affirmative. We're doubling reinforcements.
Good.
What was that? Oh. Yeah. About shooting me, bro. Don't you wouldn't want to do that. Look at him. Look at these guys, man. Is this how you want to end up? No. So stop shooting at me, man. Please.
Before you get bodied. The construction site. I repeat, RoboCop has entered the site. That wasn't part of the plan.
Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force.
Cobra cannon? Now we're talking.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
the best money
no,
can
we're
buy.
Not. You won't be talking when I'm done with you.
Keep Remember. Going, brave little man. Just a little further.
Oh, he's tough. He's a tough cookie. He's a tough guy. Inject fusion cells. Wait, I'm not 100? Oh, man. There we go. Next. What the hell? He's double dead. What the fuck is that? Yo, I gotta get out of here, man. This is crazy. What is that? Alright, I gotta figure this out. These guys are attacking. Full force. There he is. Come on, man. Is that all you got? He's definitely gonna get it. Where is he? Damn, they're taking chunks out of me, bro. This is not even right. Fuck. Oh my gosh.
Execution in progress. Engaging target.
No, you're not. This is not even. Oh, look at all those mines. Nice.
RoboCop has reached the sniper's nest. I don't get it. It's like he's reading our every move. Has your broadcast been compromised?
No chance, sir. Our comms are secure.
What are you going to do about this situation?
We're sending our prime unit. Blitz troops should get rid of him once and for all.
I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true.
Came right here.
Nothing will bring back your old life. I'm now the only person with
Please do it. Do me one, bro, and just shut up. All that jibber jabber, bro? Not necessary. Make me blow your ass.
Regrouping!
Remember me? Chump. Remember me? Fuck. Where's that sniper? Oh, there it is. Next. Oh, I see where he's at. Or he could be. No more health left. The music there. Ooh, what's this? Oh, yes. Somebody's gonna get blown up today, bro. And it's not gonna be me. I promise you that. Next. You heard the man. Get your robots online, cuz. So, this is enjoyable. Creep. Oh, that didn't hit him? Hold on. There we go. Ah, yes. All the fun we have. All the fun. Direct hit. stubborn bastards. Another gun. I don't know how I'm gonna survive this without ample amount of ammo. This is crazy. This is whack-a-mole sauce. Significant amount of damage. There you go. I got 5, I can build 5 now. This is hard with no, like, ammo. It's very hard. With no health, I'm sorry, not ammo. Charge, yes. Thank God. Definitely needed that. Whoa, whoa. Who do you think you are? Coming up against Robo, son. You think you're gonna save the day? I mean, really? My bro, my boy? Yo, step into the light, bro. Gonna murk you, son. Next. Charge up. perfect. Feel like a new man. I gotta stop this music at once. Make sure I got everything. Sorry guys, I'm just that particular with this stuff. I'm trying to beat the game. I know I'm at like towards the end. I mean, no more psych evaluations. I mean, hint. I think I got everything I need so far. Let me see if I got any skill points. Nope. Who's up? Who's up next? He got jacked up. Whoa. Wow, bro. This is what you said? They got robots coming at me, dog? I sent some big ass robots. Robocop. Scrapyard meth. Come at me. Scrapyard metal crap. Man, you must be out of your goddamn mind. What's this? Oh, what? I didn't even do that. That was like involuntary. My word, help. This is like gold now. Right. There's another one! Eureka. Yeah, he is. I like this guy. The little engine that could. Oh. Hey, guys. Is he just coming at me like this? Yo, who is that? Charge. These guys, I gotta really charge. Oh, nice. Load up. This is taking long, man. Longer than I thought it would. Being compromised. What do you think this is? Am I supposed to be friendly to you? Who is that? Happening.
Stop resisting arrest!
Alright, well, stop shooting at me.
Damn!
Surrender!
Shit.
Enforcing
peace. Really getting shot at here. Really getting bodied over here. Now. Anybody can get cooked out here, dude. Who do you think's gonna survive that one, bro? Come on now. You? You think you gonna survive that? Easy, bro. There you go. Enjoy. Unsettling. Look at these.
Is that so? Everyone stand down.
What are you doing? Why did you stop? That is not what I pay you for.
Turns out you don't pay us at all.
What?
The money transfer didn't go through.
We will settle this.
No, we won't. I'll settle it.
Have your machines fight your battles for you. We don't work for free.
Damn.
No hard feelings, Robocop, just business.
I have bigger fish to fry.
You ungrateful fucks! You closed the door on the most ambitious project in this goddamn city!
Surrender, or there will be trouble.
Consequences.
I still have an army that will fight no matter what. So, Robocop, prepare to meet your demise.
Yeah. About that.
Now there is trouble.
God, his freaking whole arm blown off.
This isn't over.
No, it is over. It's over, bro. I'm pursuing you.
Stay away. Stay the hell away.
Nope. Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
My man is... Yo, my boy...
You will regret throwing this opportunity away!
What are you running to? Your hand's, like, bleeding.
Fucking machines.
Not me. I think I might fall through.
Can't you see? OCP is lying to you. I was the only one who was frank with you from the start.
Come here. Aww. You were... Buddy, this a trap?
You can't win this. Not while OCP still
stands.
He's
like leaking blood.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity.
He's bleeding all over himself.
They knew evoking your past affects you. Well, they wanted you emotional to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you?
He's just losing a lot of
blood. Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
He's trying to distract him. I know where you at, bro.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Same. I thought I was gonna do it. Same. He's dancing. Oh, he's out. He's out the game. Guys. He's out the game. I like that. Big homie's out the game, son. Big homie is out for the count. Say goodnight, man.
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
He's dead. Done.
What about the city?
Everyone pulled through. We've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep.
Right.
But I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy.
But.
Good job.
Thank you. Okay. What's up, Shorty? Another shift.
So it's true. He's dead?
I am sorry that it did not happen in front of cameras.
You and me both. But
yo,
tell me this.
This dude's brutal.
You killed the guy who started this all, exposed UEDs for what they are, and made sure they won't replace cops. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation of Delta City.
What is your question?
After doing all that, why is no one celebrating?
That is not why we do this.
What a thankless job. Actually, maybe that's a story worth pursuing.
Would Channel 9 be interested?
They love a sappy story over there. Maybe I'll even get some award for it. Then at least I'll be celebrating. Anyway, goodbye, OCP man.
Bye. Bye, honey. Let me check out some other stuff here.
So,
doesn't seem like it's...
He finally got what he deserved.
Yes, he did.
Damn right. No escaping the grave.
Let's see over here.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Got so many objectives.
Oh, that's a shame. Because the guy from
right.
The old cow joint...
Such a shame. Hey, woman. What's up?
It is safe out there again.
Oh, thank
no,
you.
No, it's not. It really isn't.
But I felt pretty
if
safe
was,
ever since
retired.
You left me with your partner, Officer Lewis. Feisty little thing, isn't she?
She makes me feel safe, too.
Usually I'm a little anxious about leaving my patients, but these past couple of days I've gotten to meet some of the people in your world. Despite your circumstances, you've made a good life for yourself, Alex Murphy. I'm confident in saying that I'm leaving you in good hands.
Thank you, Doctor.
You know, I've been selected to join the Committee on Integration of Cybernetic Organisms into Society. I think it's important for people to know what I've learned here with you. I'll pass my conclusions along, and I hope OCP will do right by you. At least
they
this
better.
One time. Goodbye, Alex.
Bye. Bye, woman.
You don't look so hot.
Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
I don't know.
This is so good. This game is so good, man. Hey, beautiful. What's your name? She must be new. She must be new around here. She must be new. So that's that. Where's Alex Becker? What's up, Big Doug? That's my homie right here. He saved my life.
We got Wendell.
Over the course of our relationship, I've grown enough to admit that it was mostly you who took down Wendell. So, good job, Tin Man. That guy brought a lot of suffering to this city. The phone calls I got from people begging for help made my stomach turn. It was overwhelming. At first, I didn't know what to do.
First time doing something selfless.
And last. I'm exhausted. I don't know how you do it. I had to help myself to a little pick-me-up that I found in the property room. You guys confiscate a lot of good stuff.
That is not something you should say to me.
Then I shall not say anything anymore. My medicine is starting to kick in anyway. Later, Tin Man.
Alright, bye. That's OG right there. Don't ever play with him. That's my... Oh my god. He's sleeping on the job. Gosh. This guy, gosh. Oh my goodness. Yikes. Oh boy. Let's see who's here. Oh, this old boy. He's sleeping.
You caught me sleeping at the desk. It's like I'm trying to convince you that I'm not cut out to be an officer.
We are all tired.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me, I think that's the end of my career.
No. There are other professions worth pursuing.
Yeah? Like what?
Have you ever considered a corporate career?
Ouch! I really believed I had what it takes to be a policeman. All I expected was a tiny bit of faith. Anyway, I'll pack my stuff.
Aw, man.
See you around, officer.
That sucks. He's a good kid.
Robo, Lewis was looking for you. She's in the locker room.
Nice. That's cool. This game is good, guys. You guys need to check this game out. Honestly, this game... Wait, what locker room? Is she in the woman's locker room or... The men's locker room? Like, where is she at, bro? She's gonna meet me in the room.
That you, partner?
Hey, babe. Hey, babes.
You're back.
Yeah, back for you.
So it's done.
I do this for you, baby.
Did Wendell do one of his kill him speeches after which he always leaves?
He did.
What a cheese ball.
Right.
So, are you gonna stand around like that the whole day? Come on, sit down. A lot of things have changed since I wasn't around. For one, I've heard that there's another woman in your life.
Another woman?
Dr. Blanche. Seems that you two spent a lot of time talking together. I'm glad that there was someone you could lean on while I was away. You've been under a lot of pressure lately. It felt like every night at the hospital I was seeing your face on the news. People trying to dissect your every word, question who you are,
right.
Your past, your future. I wanted to say how proud I am that despite having all those people look at you under a microscope, you remain so composed. I know I wouldn't handle it that well. So, how did you do that?
I had help.
Oh, that little thing?
It served as a reminder of who I am, who I have always been.
A great police officer?
Among other things.
I just want you to know that if you ever need to talk...
I know, Lewis. Thank you.
So, what's next for us, partner?
Our morning shift is about to start.
I'll get my gear.
You've got to see this!
Moments ago, what was reported as an unidentified creature has entered the OCB headquarters and is creating havoc. Reports of numerous casualties are coming in. No one seems to know what caused the chaos. Most importantly, who is going to stop it?
I guess the shift's starting early. Ready, partner?
I was born ready.
Really cool.
What the hell? It's like a hurricane came through.
Stay alert.
Alright guys, I think this is where I'm going to stop. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Gave you a good amount to check out. And we will be back with probably the last part of this game. Thank you guys for checking in.
No such luck. That's a TV helicopter.
They're here already?